The fish wade through black jade. Of the crow blue mussel shells, one keeps adjusting the ash heaps, opening and shutting itself like an injured fan. The barnacles, which encrust the side of the wave, cannot hide there, for the submerged shafts of the sun, split like spun glass, move themselves with spotlight swiftness into the crevices, in and out, illuminating the turquoise sea of bodies. The water drives a wedge of iron through the iron edge of the cliff, whereupon the stars, pink rice grains, ink-bespattered jellyfish, crabs like green lilies, and submarine toadstools slide each on the other. All external marks of abuse are present on this defiant edifice. All the physical features of action, lack of cornice, dynamite wounds, burns, and hatchet strokes, these things stand out on it. Castle's hide is dead. Repeated evidence has proved that it can live on what cannot revive its youth. The sea grows older.